The executive director of the Maine Turnpike Authority is planning to step away from leading the agency. Peter Mills announced on Thursday he will not seek reappointment when his term ends in the fall. The governor's brother says the decision is because of his age and health. He says it's not related to a report that accused a former employee of workplace harassment. The decision comes as the Turnpike Authority is working on a new $200 million project that plans to connect South Portland to Gorham.